Jersey here. And it's a special birthday occasion for both Jonathan and Kane.
Yeah.
His was yesterday, and mine is today. So I'm playing here for you, the best audience in the world. We're going to bring you to San Francisco right now. This is a special song in my heart. First song I ever wrote with Steve Perry. And it is about our city by the bay. If you get out your lighters, or cell phones rather, today, and light this place up like a giant cake. That was wicked. We're gonna play something that's coming off a brand new album that'll be out in April. It's called Freedom. And it was the first thing I came up with when we were down in this pandemic. Decided to turn to music, as I always do. It was kind of like my savior. And started creating. This is the first song I sent to Jonathan. And Jonathan, like, whipped it into shape. I didn't even think it was a Journey song. But it ended up being one.
Well, I heard the bluesy part of what Neal has sent me, and I thought, man, I have the blues. I don't know about you guys, but during that whole lockdown, I was bluesing out hard. And I thought to myself, you know what? This is kind of how we all feel. We're all frustrated. We all got that blues feeling. And I bet the Journey fans don't want to get back to the new norm. I'll bet every Journey fan out here wants to get back to the way we used to be.
Jason Derulo from Los Angeles. Jason Derulo.